much food left.
You should have enough to hold you over while I'm gone. I didn't pack much for myself. And, somehow back if you end up needing it. Just a little morsel.
How long will you be gone?
I can't imagine I'd be gone for more than a couple of days, 3, 4 most. It all really just depends on when I can manage to find some more food for us. I did set the trap out on the perimeter, so should be safe while I'm gone.
Look, please, listen to me. I just came here
looking for food for my brother. He's starving to death. He's going to die. We don't have any food. I have gasoline. I have other supplies back in my shack that I could trade you. Where are you going?
So what are we going to do about him?
We can't just let him go. He knows where we are. And what's to stop him from just coming back tonight and killing us?
Maybe we can trust him. Come on, We need the help. We have food.
We have food for us. I'm not trading our food. And we can't trust anybody.
Fine. But we can't keep him locked up in the cage.
I know. We have to kill him.
Find any fresh food?
I did. Following me right now, coming through our trap.
this your idea of a good time?
Yeah, kind of is. I think we found where he lives.